Former Brazilian leader Lula da Silva vows to go on fighting despite an appeals court upholding his corruption conviction.